Welcome to our Shopify tutorials. Today we will learn how to build a custom app for Shopify in 2022. After January 2022, private applications will be deprecated and will no longer be possible to develop. Request to develop a custom app. Custom apps are created specifically for your store, and do not require access to your store's Open API or your Shopify admin. All accounts with app developer permission can create and install custom apps. Now we will create a custom app step by step. In this video, we will create, update, uninstall and delete a custom app in Shopify. Before creating a custom app, we need to enable custom app development. Go to Apps, click Develop Apps for your store, then click Allow Custom App Development. After reading the warning and information, click Allow Custom App Development. For my Shopify admin, I created a custom app before, so I will skip enabling the custom app development step. Let's create a custom app. In the admin dashboard, choose Apps. Then click Develop Apps for your store. Click Create an app. Enter the app name and app developer. And click Create App. After creating a custom app, you can assign API scopes to it. There are two API scopes, Admin API scopes and Storefront API scopes. Admin API scopes are store data access scopes. The scopes you choose will allow you to access store data to serve API operations. Storefront API scopes are the data access scopes for the storefront API scopes, the scopes you choose to be seen by any customers visiting the website. You can assign one or both scopes depending on your requirement. Click Configure Admin API Scopes, then select the API scopes you want to assign to the app. After that, click Save. Click Configure Storefront API Scopes, then select the API scopes you want to assign to the app. As said above, all data you select in Storefront will be seen by any visitors. So, you need to consider choosing the right API scopes. And click Save. Then click Install App. Now we will get the API access tokens after installing. Depending on what API scopes you assign to the app, you'll get an Admin API access token, a Storefront API access token, or both. In this case, we have both. Go to the Admin API access token section and click Reveal Token once. Remember, the Admin API access token on this page only displays one time. You must write down or record the token somewhere secure so that you can refer to it again whenever you want to edit the API scopes for a custom app. You just need to click on Configuration, select the Admin API integration or the Storefront API integration, click Edit, then update the scopes as you want. Now we will uninstall a custom app. When you uninstall a custom app, your admin and storefront API access tokens are revoked, and your app can't access store data. If you reinstall the app, you'll get new access tokens. Now, uninstall a custom app by following the steps below. From your Shopify admin, go to Apps. Click Develop Apps for your store. Click the name of the app that you want to uninstall. Click Uninstall App. Finally, we will delete a custom app. When you delete a custom app, it can be recovered. If you want to temporarily disable an app on your store without deleting it, uninstall the app instead. From your Shopify admin, go to Apps. Click Develop Apps for your store. Click the name of the app that you want to delete. Click App Settings. Click the Delete app. As you can see, the custom app has been deleted successfully. Above are all steps to create, update, uninstall and delete a custom app. Thank you for watching this video. See you in the next video about Shopify API. If you have any suggestions or questions, give us in the comment below, and don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel. Bihixa, connecting applications, automating processes.